So here we are at Chlochlwy. Chlochlwy Imfolosi Park. Now, Shelley is going to tell us what it is we can and can't do here. And it's a lot.
Yes.
All right.
You are to keep all arms and feet inside the vehicle at all times.
All right, just like at Six Flags
That's
or whatever.
Right. No matter how badly you have to go to the bathroom, you are never allowed to get out of your car.
All right.
You can't sit on the edge of your windowsill and hang out, nothing. Because apparently elephants think that if you're hanging out of your car, that you're now suddenly two animals. They see your car as one animal that's not necessarily a threat unless it's really close. So if you hang out and wave and stuff, apparently they'll charge and try and put you out. And you're not to feed the monkeys.
Got it.
And you're not to throw rubbish out of your car, obviously.
Also known as garbage.
It's garbage. What else? You can't speed. You can only go 40 kilometers an hour in the park, which is 25 miles an hour, I think, roughly. And you're not allowed to drive around after dark in the park, so you have to come between daylight hours.
And we're here about 10:30. Yeah.
We're a little late. We missed some of our animals, probably. But anyway, we think we'll have good viewing. It's overcast and warm today and a bit breezy, which is good for viewing animals, because we will roll down our windows. So I think we're going to have a good day.
I believe so. All right, Malachi, do you agree? Huh? Are we going to have a good day?
Smiling, Uncle Richie.
Yeah. Abby, can you smile at me too?
I got your pacifier and smile.
There you go. Why don't you say, what is it you want to see today, Abby? Tell me, what are you looking to see?
What animals do you want to see?
Yeah. What are you going to see?
Elephants?
And lions, maybe?
And what else?
No tigers.
No tigers.
And what else are we going to see?
Monkeys.
Monkeys? What else? Giraffe?
Sounds good.
A giraffe.
So these are water buffalo, one of the big five, right,
yeah.
Shelley? Yes. Okay. There you go, your proverbial dung beetle. Famous. They are big. It's about the size of a golf ball, that big piece of poo he's pushing over there. Okay, so he's pushing it upside down. He's coming this way. That, ladies and gentlemen, is a rhinoceros, and I'm about 10 yards from him.
It's the biggest butt I have ever seen.
It is. A big, big booty.
Going on all night long. Tigres y mujeres con guerrero. Que sea tu santo y por su
Any comments, Rochelle, on the animal life that we saw today?
I'm a little disappointed we haven't seen an elephant yet, because usually we see one very quickly when they come in the park.
All right.
But we saw a very big rhino.
We did.
And we saw a giraffe at a distance.
We did.
And we've seen an Nyala.
And Impala.
What the heck's an Nyala? It's just a big deer.
You sit in this thatched roof thing and you wait to see if anything comes out of the bushes to come to the little mud pit. So far, no luck.
Who's in the mud?
That's a big one. It's a big old baboon.
Baby mama.
Oh, those are big, man.
Quite a lot of them.
Strong too, I'll bet.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make everybody sick with this because I'm like bouncing all over the place.
Where's he going?
Cheers, only whispers of some quiet conversation.
Mother's always ready to pose.
12:30 flight. The moonlit wings reflect the stars that guide me towards salvation. I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some old forgotten words or ancient melodies. He turned to me as if to say, "Hurry, boy, it's waiting there for you."
Lone wolf.